Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Pratim and today I am going to show you a hairstyle that has been styled and shown by my wife Etina. As usual, first thoroughly brush your hair and get it detangled and smooth. Now first take hair from this side, from the side like this. So friends, you have to make a very thin braid like this. The braid should be very thin. And at the end of it, tie an elastic band or a girder. Now again, take some hair from the side and you have to make another very thin braid. So we are making the second braid. Then at the end of it, tie elastic band or a girder. Again on the other side also, you have to make same thin braids, two thin braids like the other side that we have made. So we are making the third thin braid. This is on the other side. Again, at the end of it, tie a garter or elastic band. So friends, we have made four very thin braids, two on either side. So friends, this is the final look of this simple and quick hairstyle. Now the second hairstyle, for that you have to first make a hostel, just like this. And tie a girder at this point. Now surround the girder hair just like this. Now again, tie a girdle at equidistance. You should maintain equal distance between each step. Again, cover the girdle with some hair, just like this. Now, make another step. Remember that you should maintain equal distance between each step. Again, tie a girdle and surround it with some hair. Again, make another step. So here we have made 5 steps. Now after we have loosened up the steps, this will look like this, just like round balls. So friends, this is the final look of the simple and quick hairstyle. Now the third hairstyle. Take hair from both sides and just clip it. So friends, this is the final look of this hairstyle. Now this completes the 3 very quick, simple and easy hairstyles. Thank you for watching my video and keep watching my video.